Head down south now, where last night's severe storms left a path of destruction across Bedford, about 2 hours southwest of Des Moines, and at Lake of Three Fires State Park. News Channel 8's Angie Hunt joins us with a live look. Angie.
Well, Stacy, we're actually in one of the picnic areas at the state park that you mentioned, and it is a mess. I mean, just take a look, first of all, here at the ground cover, and you can see it is just a bed of leaves. All of these leaves, of course, stripped from the trees last night during the hailstorm, strong winds. We'll take a look at some of these trees. If you look up there at the top branches, I mean, really, most of them are completely bare. Or if there is a little bit of a leaf left, it almost looks like it's springtime and they're just starting to bud, not like they should look here at late summer. So it really did a lot of destruction out here at the state park. In fact, we do have some video for you of DNR county crews. They have spent the entire day working hard to clear away just piles of debris, tree limbs that are scattered throughout the park. One of those trees even coming down on top of one of the cabins out here at the state park. Fortunately, no one was inside at the time. Immediately after the storm, we were told that the ground out here, of course, we were showing you just a moment ago how it was covered in leaves. We were told it looked like an absolute, like it was after a snowstorm instead of a hailstorm, because it was just covered in about golf ball sized hail. Now, coming up tonight at 6, we'll not only show you more of the destruction out here at the state park, but we'll also take you inside the town of Bedford to show you some of the damage there. Stay